Man, I wonder what this suspicious button does.